just give you a little tour. On screen, I've got my back button, my home button, and my my Windows button, recent apps button. And I don't have any recent apps, so I'm going to click back home. And then just to be able to go from screen to screen is a swipe to the left or a swipe to the right, and then you get screens. And this is the default setup, so I don't have anything on there, but you can put apps and widgets and all sorts of other things on there. As you can see right up here, I've got the time, the battery power. It shows that I have Wi-Fi connected, and it looks like I've got some updates available from the store. So notice that I came up here and I swiped down. This brought me one version of notifications, and then if I come down another, I get another menu of a sort of a quick launch menu. So there is, I can set brightness settings. Unlike phone or an iOS device where you get a single drop down that may or may not have both of those, this separates it into two drop downs. There's one here for notifications and then one here for frequently used things.
For more information, go to androidforspecialneedsbook.com where you'll find more videos, other resources like cheat sheets, and a book on how to use an Android device with your special needs user.